If you guys been on the internet within the last few months, you probably heard of NFTs. It stands for non-fungible tokens. It basically means rich people putting value on worthless internet JPEGs and then making poor people think that if they hop on the bandwagon, they'll make a lot of money too.
Yes, these are actually worthless.
And well, if you know anything about the internet, you also know about Rule 34. So there's gotta be some hot NFTs out there. So today I'll be rating the top 5 hottest NFTs. Feel free to screenshot. First NFT, in our number 5 spot, we have the 5th hottest NFT I could find, Monkey Kong. This is probably one of the hottest NFTs, and you know, all these NFTs being based off monkeys, and this is just, you know, he kinda bad. Just look at him. Look at that stature. All right, let me just do this real quick. In our number 4 spot, we have Raven. So if you guys know Raven from Teen Titans, she is one of the hottest NFTs you can buy. You can just screenshot her right now. Some people, you know, spend a few bucks on them and make a lot of money reselling them. But, you know, I just screenshot. This is a really hot NFT. Let me, alright. For number 3, we got another monkey. He looks like he can put a lot of things in that mouth. And you know what they say, the dumber looking the NFT, the more attractive it is too. So I gotta say, this is why it's in my number 3 spot. This is one hot NFT. In our number 2 spot, we got chocolate peanut butter cream cheese pie. This is one of the best desserts ever, so it makes it a really good NFT because every time I look at this NFT, it reminds me how much good the dessert is, okay? It's such a good one. It's not that unhealthy. All you have to do, make some crust out of oat flour, baking soda, 2 eggs, mix it all together, right? Put it in a pie pan and then bake it for 20 minutes. Mix an entire 16-ounce jar of peanut butter, block of cream cheese, and then some honey, and then mashed banana in there. And then it's so good. It is one of the best desserts and it isn't too unhealthy. Last but not least, this has got to be the hottest NFT. Call of Duty Zombies Gucci Gang thumbnail video made by Mr. T Lexified. This is one of the best, hottest NFTs I would smash. Like, it just brings a lot of good times out in me. I think about Call of Duty Zombies and I think about my childhood. I think about Gucci Gang and I think of 2017 and streaming on YouTube. It's just good times. It's a very sexy NFT. And I just want to say, please do not invest in NFTs. Investing in buying 100% high quality wool blankets is a better investment than in NFTs. The difference between the two is NFTs don't exist. Meanwhile, a wool blanket does. A blanket holds actual value. Whether it's a very rare and expensive blanket like Hudson Bay blankets, those things are extremely expensive and they hold a lot of value. Or the value of just the fact that they keep you warm and it's made out of one of the best materials on earth. Meanwhile, on the other side of the coin, NFTs, they hold no value. Once they plummet and if they stay there, you're never gonna get your money back out of them. You're just gonna own a picture on the internet. An even better example of a really good investment is buying just a plot of land. It can be 1 acre. You can build a very small house in it, make it look really rustic because that's what people are into, and build it where you don't need a builder's permit. So build it as a 12 by 12 and then rent it out as a super expensive Airbnb over summer. There you have passive income and a property which will always go up because property, when you own property, there's less property on the earth that you can other people can buy. So when you own property, it will always almost go up. So you always have passive income. And then the fact that you built a structure on the land that can be lived in also makes it more valuable because somebody else doesn't have to do that work. So they pay you for the work that you already did. It's a pretty good investment. It's way better than buying very sexy monkeys off the internet. I really hate my YouTube channel. Oh my God, I can't believe I just did that. But yeah, please don't invest in NFTs. It's really stupid. I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Peace.